Yo, yo. This is a story about Ill's life and his struggles.
Gabby, step back. He'll shoot this time. And he got another one!
Why not? Why not?
In the 2011 draft, 37 players taken before Chandler Parsons.
I feel like I've been an underdog my whole life. Always been kind of an afterthought. Never really got all the accolades growing up.
With the 38th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Houston Rockets select Chandler Parsons from the University of Florida.
I feel like I should have went a lot higher. So every single night when that ball jumped up on my rookie year, I was proving something to every single coach and every single GM in this league. And I play and work hard with the chip on my shoulder and try and prove something every single day.
Those guys, second round pick, that in truth, if he were in this draft, he'd be the first player picked, or at least he should be, because he's way better than anybody in it.
Parsons showed flashes as a rookie, but in his second season, his competitive nature would surface, often in dramatic fashion.
It's been unbelievable. It really has been a dream come true. I love basketball, I love competing, and I love winning. So I feel like people may look at me in a different light, but they gotta respect me on the court.
5 seconds left. Lakers still have a foul to give. Parsons for three! It's gone! And we're going to overtime! Chandler Parsons!
It was such a big game. It was the last game of the season, and at Staples Center is always a fun place to play, and kind of a broken play where the ball kind of got bounced around and kicked to me. That was just one of those shots where I just kind of threw it up there trying to beat the clock and just was fortunate enough to let it go down, and something you don't really practice too much. You know, you just shoot the ball with confidence.